How is your rubber capacity of working in your favorite chair?
In case you don't remember how this works, let me explain. On goal, we want to go to each grade level and yell, "We got spirit, yes we do. We got spirit, how about you?" And it continues circling around and around.
Before we start, we're going to call up three surprise judges. Mrs. Hood, Austin Belcourt, and Kayla Simpson.
Yeah. The young lady receiving a Grade 8 Leadership Award today proves that time is not a measure of the impact someone can have, but instead, character and a kind-hearted nature. Being Una Wilson this year did not stop this natural leader from making a difference in her school immediately. You can always find her smile on her face and a helpful hand to hand. Her considerate and caring nature is evident in and out of the classroom. She is an active participant in class each and every day and a dynamic change maker in the greater school community. She is behind the scenes at most school events and comes to school at any hour to help in any way that she can. Her impact on Wilson Middle School in such a short amount of time is immeasurable. I am so proud to present this Leadership Award today to Ashley Caldwell.
He works hard but also has fun and has a great sense of humor. He's involved in the school in a variety of ways, including athletics and fine arts, and in doing so, makes this school a better place. He is always willing to help others, even when not passing along. It has been a pleasure to get to know this person better this year, and I'm very proud to present this leadership report to Julian Todd!
Here mentorship throughout her time at Wolverine. This student demonstrates all the characteristics of the Wilson Way and is a future leader of tomorrow. This award goes to Abigail Crown.
Translate for his parents, which is a pretty cool thing. So I was sad to have him leave my class, but I'm very happy for him and happy for the man that he's going to become. So this young man's name is King.
As a target for finger darts. All the holes will be worth 1 point. It's going to be a class versus class challenge, and your homeroom will challenge the diet teacher's homeroom. The winners will receive a prize for the homeroom to enjoy. You'll tally up the points and determine the winner after 1 minute is up.
Let's have Mr. Turnbull and Mrs. Elliott show us how this works.
Thank you. get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking the news. Push shot, strut, walk, a little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between my body and God's peace when they go, get up, y'all can't copy.
Thank you. Thank you. Awesome, wait for you.
Girls,
clean this one up.
Please,
Yeah.